I've sort of come of age in a sports environment relative to this race. So starting at the lowliest position to actually managing the whole program for the elites, that's what makes it special. I've sort of grown up in the program. For me, it's a combination of shoulda, woulda, coulda, wrapped in anxiety, a little bit of excitement, culminating in complete exhaustion, and then a sense of accomplishment at the end of the day, a real great sense of accomplishment.